the stage is set. There's not a seat to be had in this convention hall. And everybody pumped up to see that man, Roberto Duran, try and win his fourth title and to see if Iran, the Blade Barkley, can defend his WBC crown the first time and will be useful to him tonight against Duran, a man who, after all, still is coming up from 135 pounds when he started.
Good left hooks by Barkley. And you have to remember, Al, that the Roberto Duran hands of stone has not shown that much power as a middleweight up to this point. Great defensive fight. Here's those combinations.
Who beat Thomas? Oh, big right hand staggers Barkley.
Barkley is hurt. He is hurt. No question about that. We mentioned the fact that Duran has not shown punching power as a middleweight. There it was.
A big right hand by Roberto Duran brings most of this crowd to its feet. Right hand by Barkley, but it does not move Duran back. This one will be warfare.
Barkley do a stutter step with his feet. He's fainting with his feet.
There's that right hand again. But Barkley answered with a good short left.
Master boxer Sam Bukalovic thwarted his efforts to win a title before.
Body shots again by Barkley.
But right now, the body work, as you said, of Barkley, a real important weapon. That right did not even stop Duran. It landed perfectly.
Duran is going to have to use that right hand a little more.
Barkley pushing him off. Oh, my. Combinations on the inside by both men. The right lands again.
Right hand again in Barkley.
Now, this could be the round. It could be the big turning point in the fight because they're just staying there. Mano a mano, I guess.
Oh, what a right by Duran. They are both landing big shots. Who will go? Duran is now stunned.
Big right hand by Barkley.
And it was followed by an excellent uppercut. They're both pitching and they're both catching. Great body shot by Barkley. He did a good job of closing it. Round 7 action. Set for 12. WBC Middleweight Championship. The champion, Iran Barkley.
Good left hook by Roberto Duran.
Duran landing on the inside. So is Barkley. He's a master at defense. That's always been the trademark. Excellent right hand. That one stunned Barkley, I think.
Barkley answered with a vicious left hook to the body. And Duran came back. He's nailing Barkley with some big punches now, Al.
What an uppercut by Barkley after Duran hit him with big shots. Nothing is phasing Roberto Duran. What a double left hook by Barkley. Duran holding on.
He's hurt, Al.
That
first
left
time
hook
in a fight, he's really hurt.
Can he weather this storm? Duran is hurt. He was hurt with two left hooks. From the left hook.
Everything but his heart is in trouble, Al. Look at this Duran fire back.
Can Barkley take him out? Duran doing a wonderful job of tying him up on the inside and slipping punches and landing. And that was a punch that was dormant early in the fight. So now Duran getting it cranked up.
There's that right hand. And another one on the left hook. The left eye is almost closed, and he's showing signs of weariness.
The big right hand by Duran.
Barkley may not be seeing the right hand, and yes, Duran is nailing him with it. They want Barkley on the inside where he isn't going to be hit with that overhand right. Big right by Barkley. But again, the right by Barkley's in trouble. He's hurt. He's down. First knockdown of the fight. Has he shaken the cobweb?
Well, now it's up to Roberto Duran to have a good finishing round. Look at Barkley's legs, doesn't have a leg under him. And look at Duran now, dancing around, playing.
Jab by Barkley. Can Duran afford to dance around, though? It's been a round that's very close. The fight may be in the balance with only a little more than 20 seconds left. Barkley with the jab, and that's his best punch right now because he's pushing the hook in the right hand. It'll end, and it will be a classic war. Big right hand by Duran. This has been extraordinary.
Tommy Kazmarek scores it, 116 to 112 for the winner, and no!
That tells you who's champion. A wild discrepancy on the scorecard. 118-112 for Duran is shocking, as is 116-112 for Duran.